Prime Minister Narendra Modi on February 10 assured his Canadian counterpart Justin Trudeau that India would do its best to facilitate the supply of COVID-19 vaccines to the North American country. In a telephone call, Trudeau informed Modi about Canada's requirements of COVID-19 vaccines from India, according to a government statement. "Was happy to receive a call from my friend Justin Trudeau. Assured him that India would do its best to facilitate supplies of COVID vaccines sought by Canada," Prime Minister Modi said in a tweet. During the call, the two leaders also reiterated the common perspective shared by the two countries on many important geopolitical issues, the statement said. The two nations also agreed to continue the close collaboration in fighting global challenges like climate change and the economic impacts of the pandemic, it said. Trudeau's outreach indicated his clear intentions to improve ties with India, especially after his comments backing the farmers' protest had adversely impacted bilateral relations. In December, Trudeau's comments on India's farmers had raised hackers in the government, and the viral video of the minister had raised questions about whether Canada's stance on the farmers' protest would affect its ability to procure vaccines from India. News Desk.